In this video, I'm excited to show you how you can generate images locally on your computer, just like this. Great, let's begin. Before we start, it's important to note that this guide is specifically for NVIDIA GPU users, so please ensure that you have an NVIDIA GPU before proceeding. Just a quick note, all the relevant links for this tutorial can be found in the video description below. The first step is to install Python 3 10.6. To do this, head over to the official Python website and download the Windows installer for this specific version. It's important to note that other versions may not work properly. Next, we need to download Git. You can download it from the Git for Windows website. Once you've downloaded both, install Python and make sure to select Add Python 3.10 to path during the process. Now, run the Git installer and simply select the next option repeatedly until the installation process is complete. Head over to GitHub to copy the download link. Navigate to the desired installation location. Right-click. Select Git Bash here. And paste the GitHub link to clone the repository. Head over to the Civit AI website and download a model file. For this demonstration, I'll be using the realistic vision model, but feel free to choose the model that best fits your needs. Cut and paste the model file into your model folder. Now, simply navigate to the Stable Diffusion WebUI folder and double-click the WebUI user.bat file. Keep in mind that this process might take some time to complete, so please be patient. Once the process is finished, you should see the message, running on local URL. Copy and paste the local URL onto your browser. That's it. Now you can start generating stunning images locally on your Windows computer. Once you've selected your desired model, simply type in your prompt and click the Generate button to start generating your image. It's that easy. If you're interested in exploring different models, be sure to check out the Civit AI website. They offer a variety of models that you can use with Stable Diffusion to generate all kinds of amazing images. I hope you found this tutorial helpful and informative.